to SmackDown, a great homecoming for the only Olympic gold medalist in WWE history, Kurt Angle.
Thank you. You guys have no idea how great it felt to come back last week. And as much as I was looking forward to coming back last week, I'm looking forward even more to the big matchup tonight between Brock Lesnar and The Big Show for the WWE Championship. Because last week, I issued a challenge to the winner of that match. So your Olympic hero, it's not going to take too long for your Olympic hero to have championship gold around his waist once again. And tonight, I'm here to talk about some unfinished business. Shelton Benjamin, Charlie Haas, Team Angle, I want you to come out here right now. We need to talk.
Well, this should be good.
Well, last week, Team Angle called it sick.
They called it sick. I've never heard such a thing. And yeah. They called it sick on the day Kurt Angle returned to the WWE.
Haas and Benjamin are kind of dejected. They look like they go to the principal's office, if you know what I'm saying.
Well, the fans chanting, "You suck, need it," directed it. Team Angle.
You don't know that. How can you say that? How do you know?
You feel it.
Yes, Kurt's a forgiving captain.
It's good to see you guys. You know, guys, I understand why you didn't call me when I was in the hospital having surgery.
They didn't call?
I mean, you're athletes. World-class athletes. But what I don't get is last week, in my big return, you guys were nowhere to be found. I mean, where the heck were you guys? You call in sick?
We were sick, Kurt. We were sick.
Both of them?
Yeah, we were sick.
We were a team, Cole. I mean, we're sick together, I guess.
Sick of being in your shadow.
Whoa.
We're supposed to be a team, Kurt. But all you can think about is yourself. I mean, it's because of you that we lost our titles in the first place. Where were you when we had to defend our titles in a ladder match? A ladder match, Kurt. Where were you when we come out here night after night after night fighting to keep your name alive? You weren't there for us, Kurt. You let us down. And I, for one, think that
Whoa. Hold on a second. I think I'm sick, too. Sick of hearing you guys go from world-class athletes to world-class whining little b****s. Damn! Was I gone that long? You're supposed to be Team Angle. Team Angle. Not Team Wangle. Come on, guys. You have a setback. You look for an opportunity and you get the job done. It's that simple. So what we need to do is we need to sit down and discuss our options and figure out how you're going to win the tag team titles back. All right, now let's go.
Whoa. Hold on, Kurt. You know, it seems that you've been doing a lot of talking lately. As a matter of fact, you're all talk and no action. Let's go back to WrestleMania 19. Brock Lesnar versus Kurt Angle for the WWE Championship. The outcome? You lost. And you broke your neck. Shelton and I We're victorious at WrestleMania 19. And hell, we both faced Brock Lesnar before, but we haven't broken our necks. Kurt, you taught us one thing as a team, that you're only as strong as your captain. Well, you're not our captain anymore. You're a loser. Whoa. We're tired of your speeches, we're tired of your advice, and we're tired of every one of these people chanting, "You suck," every time we walk out of here.
You're tired of these people chanting, "You suck"? Let me tell you something, Charlie. You don't deserve to hear these people chant, "You suck." Do you have any idea why these people chant, "You suck," to me every night? For one reason, and one reason only. I earned it. 4 years in the WWE, winning title after title. I earned that right. So if you want to break up Team Angle, that's fine with me.
Whoa, hold on. We're not talking about breaking up Team Angle, Kurt. Hell, Team Angle hasn't even begun to scrape the tip of the iceberg. We just feel that we need a change in leadership. So Shelton and I have come down here to vote ourselves as co-captains.
Co-captains?
Now, Kurt, you're still in Team Angle. It's just now we're your leader.
Well, as founder of Team Angle, I am the founder, right? And since I'm the founder, I'm the head of making decisions, right?
For now.
Well, on behalf of Team Angle, Charlie, you're out of here!
You can't kick him out!
All right, you're out of here!
Oh, man!
You're both out of here!
Hell? He's kicking the dirt on him!
Well, I have a new tune for you. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey, goodbye. Na 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 na, na 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 na. Hey, goodbye. Na 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 na, kiss my ass. Hey, kiss my ass.
Kurt Angle is just. Austin Benjamin pushed Kurt Angle too far, and Kurt Angle said, "Hasta la vista, kiss my ass while you're at it." Well, one thing is for sure, Kurt Angle's no loser, like Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas claim.
Yeah, and he earned those new suck chants too, Cole.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, coming up in moments, Brock Lesnar, the